not a sausage. Hello.
Oh shit! You friendly?
Very.
Then I'm friendly. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade?
Thank you.
everyone. Big day. Night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay. I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's happening to you?
Aubrey, your leg!
Let's talk shop.
I've seen zombies with changed body structures. Almost like they're
You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at, apocalypses. This.
Yeah, I am. Finally found my calling.
But I'm... Hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
Got some whiskey? Man, you guys inspired some of the worst fan art in history.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Bless you.
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Steady, you're a baked bean, not an apocalypses-ing bean.
I'm not?
No. We both know I'm the player, the slayer, the soothsayer. You can use that if you want. I'll go get the tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
Ricky, nobody will be home, even if they are. If you know what I mean.
I need to get back and turn this stupid thing off.
If someone's lost, I can help.
Doubt it. Somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And trust me, you do not want to come here.
Been there. Know it well. Quite enjoy the zombie ambiance, if I'm honest.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas station set. One with the giant spider. Meet me there.
Always with the... Hello, hapless neighbor. Well, this is a sorry to do. No! You have a nap, mate. I'll let myself in. Right, got some whiskey master tapes. And whatever other fancy swag I like the look of. Lovely. Love what you've done with the place, boys.
Geology and astrophysics. A change in a planet or star's magnetic field such that the positions of magnetic north and magnetic south are interchanged. The Earth's field has alternated between periods of normal polarity and reverse polarity. These periods are called krons.
One priceless original. Who's been a busy beaver, Dave? Second session tape. Hi-ya! Ooh, nice. That'll do nicely, Madam Brisley. Before you ask, I do not bring pizza.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a... Do we have an interview scheduled?
No. We have a thank JJ for being a hero scheduled. Three session tapes from Farouk's place. Farouk is dead, obviously.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
No, he isn't. He's dead, too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad-worthy. There was this one track we laid down, and Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
How do you even get dressed in the morning? No, don't answer that.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
Or a player, slayer, and soothsayer, yeah? Those are lyrics right there. For a rock song, perhaps? About a lone, swaggering hero with excellent hair.
On his list, you'll find a word. Sweetest thing you ever heard. Take you back.
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
You're no oil painting yourself, sister.
Well, I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste. A sculptor of perceptions, of minds, of reality itself. Francesca.
Sorry, I'm not in the market. NFTs is the thing now.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay. You want to help save people, don't you?
Well, that's a broad brush. Define people. Some might say that.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
Charming knack for mental imagery you got there, Francesca. One question. Why in God's name?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Madness. By his thematic.
Yes. My medium is death. For finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Or you could paint some flowers. A sunset, maybe. Feet up by tea time.
My God, we've barely begun. I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption.
You know, there is a point in every man's life where you must look at yourself in the mirror's eye and declare, tonight I'm going to net the whole blotter.
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
The bucket! The bucket!
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while. Please tell me you've brought fresh materials. My skin.
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
You still don't remember my name, do you?
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs. Sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
Did you have a point you wanted to make, or are you just dreaming out loud?
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
Let's assume Chopper is a guitar, not something sordid. And let's say I could go get it for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I got to keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You got to be careful. Because this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. And so, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Right. Misha. So many fucking names to remember. You think the end of civilization would remove the need for a contact list?
You best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll probably just kill them. No time for metaphysical logistics. Things got complicated. I might be here for a while.
Join the club. Membership includes daily access to the Trent Special.
For all these character issues, Bud. Giant, roid-soaked zombies.
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks are full of hate aspirin.
The cop shop. Ooh, I feel so naughty. Maglock. There's a trick to these.